I just wanna wake up and feel weightless. Most of the time I hate this. Post up all the time with a fake grin, and inside it's raining. I can't seem to find the rays. Peek through the dark, see better days. I know it's coming, just don't know when. Wondering when I'll laugh again. And really fucking mean it. Straight to the depths, I fucking seen it. Hell and back, that's where I've been. I tell them that with a pad and pen. These days I stay low. Tell me where's my raincoat. Gotta face the day like usual. These demons, yeah, I'm used to them. Won't let them get used to me. Wish I was how I used to be. So carefree, so optimistic. Never took a moment to stop and listen. I wish for time back. I really gotta stop that. Cause living in the past is so exhausting. I'm getting older, it's never stopping. Yeah.
Alright guys, welcome back to another Rainbow Six Siege glitch video. And now in today's video, you will need a friend with this, and you will need an operator that has a deploy shield. Either you or your teammate will need one. Either way, it will work. But yeah, it's pretty much to the old house glitch where you used to repel up the wall and repel back down, and you used to be glitched in the wall. And now, you just want to place your deploy shield where my teammate has right now. You will need to walk in the center of the shield and tell your teammate to fall over towards you. Now, as you can see, right, Jad's glitched me on the side of this wall. And now, the only bad thing about this is you won't be able to get back out, and you can't shoot out either. But it's still a good glitch to use if you're playing hide and seek or whatever. But yeah. If this is helpful, please be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more content like this. And with that out of the way, I will see you all in the next video. I don't wanna wake up scared.